Good morning and welcome to Western Oregon Living. I'm your host, Sabrina Reese, and today we're right across the street from Oakway Center in Eugene at Relax the Back. Let's go inside and see what it's all about. I'm here with owner of Relax the Back, Linda, and she's gonna tell us what Relax the Back is all about.
Well, thank you for having me. Relax the Back is a franchise, and it's a specialty retail store focused on spinal health. So whether you have a healthy spine or you're facing some back challenges, we have something to offer you. We really focus on neutral posture and zero gravity to be therapeutic for the spine.
What is zero gravity?
Well, Sabrina, why don't we do a demonstration right over here and I'll explain it to you. Go ahead and have a seat in this chair. This is a Luma and it happens to be our number one selling chair.
It's really comfortable.
Good, good. I am going to go ahead and I'm going to put you back into what we call zero gravity. And zero gravity is feet above the heart.
Oh.
And you'll have several therapeutic benefits to that.
What are the benefits?
How does that feel?
Oh my gosh. Really relaxing.
So you have a few things going on here. You have increased blood flow to and from the heart. You also have increased oxygen flow because your lungs are able to open up slightly. So those two things in itself help feed the nutrients to the muscles and tissues that support the spinal system. In addition to that, you're decompressing the spine. And what that means is that you're able to relax the spine so the discs in between each vertebrae are able to rejuvenate their fluids. Then you also have feet above the heart. If you ever have swelling of the ankles or any type of edemas, this is very beneficial and often recommended by medical professionals.
Because you're not just a back store. You really care about the well-being of your customer's back.
Correct. We do a lot of profiling of the customer, and that means we ask them about their medical challenges. Are they seeing a medical professional? We are not medical professionals, but we're trained to understand what people might be experiencing and what they might be able to do to help them. So now I put you in neutral posture.
Oh.
Neutral posture is a proper bend in the hip and the knee, so you can still come up and do your TV watching or read your newspaper and still have pressure off the spine. Pressure off the knees, the hips, and the lower spine.
You really feel that no pressure. It's so cool. You have to come in and try this chair because it really is incredible. You can really feel that decompression like you're explaining with each vertebrae.
And in zero gravity, 15 to 20 minutes a day will really start building those therapeutic benefits for you. A lot of pain relief.
Wow, so every day doing this daily, it's just so comfortable and it has health benefits. That's so cool.
Yes, and we have a wide variety of chairs and everything in our store. We focus on neutral posture and zero gravity.
That's amazing, and you have a huge selection in this store.
We do. We have six zones in the store. The first zone, of course, are recliners. The second zone are full body massage chairs. It's amazing the therapeutic benefits you do get from full body massage. We have a therapeutic and exercise area to really help elongate the spine. We also have a sleep zone, Tempur-Pedic beds, adjustable bases, pillows, wedges, so people can sleep in neutral posture. And then we also have our travel zone, cushions for planes, trains, cars, anything like that, even helps in office chairs. And our last zone is our office zone. We fit people to chairs, we have sit-to-stand desks, we even do simple ergonomic assessments to help people reduce the pain or keep your spine healthy.
Wow, I love your huge selection in the store, and it's wonderful how it's organized by zones, so easy to get to.
Oh, thank you, Sabrina, and thank you for having us. And for any viewers who mentioned that they saw this segment on Western Oregon Living, we're offering 15% off.
That's amazing. Wow, be sure to mention this episode of Western Oregon Living and keep watching to see what else Western Oregon has to offer you.